Single blade was so tricky with so many extra turns. You sit there forever while the rocket set off burns. Bow Rider did the damage while the shaman made the gems. But since I cut the nerf, I haven't played with them again. Well, Mo's always devoured, but it wasn't just eons. She used to eat you for breakfast and for lunch. When matching skull you hurt was in your mouth with fear of her. But now I'm no longer scared because she got the nerf. The mountain cock and mana drain, which always slows you down. But when she was in power, she was used all over town. Whenever you were ready, she would drain you down once more. But since she got the nerf, I rarely see her anymore. Leonice is an empire and Kovash top his rank. Winston Skin, main floor, he was the most ideal tank. Piston, he drain, he take the heat and has the perfect banner. But now he's outmoded and no longer wanna give him mana. The Bomb Dragon can make skills with numbers unlimited. With courage and with grace, he always kill me off real quick. He feed a fast and home city, the game was often down. But now it's max of 15, skill he cannot have his fun. Here's to all the Hammer Kings and Queens of 3.0. Will it be courage for me now a new troop? I don't know, but I can tell you one thing that I know it come to be. The new meta troop will all get nerfed.